Russell. She is
Filipina.
She's a Filipina. Dalawa na kami dito kasi yung amo niya nasa Australia. Her employer is my madam's sister. So her employer is in Australia. So she's staying here while her employer is in Australia. So ngayon, we're eating spaghetti. She cooked spaghetti for us. Yan. Yan, Pinoy. Pinoy style yan eh. Kumakain ng spaghetti tsaka kanin. Pinoy style yan eh. Pinoy na Pinoy yan. Spaghetti with rice. So, we're eating spaghetti. So, anong reaction mo first time mo sa Singapore? She just arrived here in Singapore about a week ago. Yeah. Then her employer went to Australia. So she's here. So her first time working as a domestic helper here in Singapore. So anong sa para sa mga OFW dyan na gustong pumunta ng ibang bansa, mag-work bilang isang OFW or domestic helper. So anong reaction mo first time here in Singapore? What's your reaction? Anong reaction mo?
Nakakamiss doon sa Pilipinas.
Nakakamiss sa Pinas, ano? Masarap umuwi, no?
Iba yung foods dito.
Yeah, the foods here are different from the Philippines. Philippines always eat rice. Here, we have noodles, we have spaghetti. You there? You okay? Yung alaga ko, yung best friend ko nasa doon, nag-ano. What? Okay lang, no need to eat. Don't finish it. It's okay, enough. So, ayan.
Ayaw na niya.
So, this is how our lunch. This is our lunch. Spaghetti for lunch. Yeah. Ayan, guys. So, ganyan yung mga first timer dito. Ayan. Sana makaano siya sa mga pagkain dito sa Singapore. Masanay na siya.
Nag-adjust pa ako eh.
Oh, she's still adjusting her food here in Singapore. So, sana okay lang din yung amo niya. Yung amo niya kasi kapatid ng amo ko. Kaya, dito siya ngayon. After a week, she's going to start her work at their employer's house there. So, ayan na. Ganito kami. Kain muna tayo, guys. Ayan. Woo, spaghetti. She make it. It's a Filipino style, you know. My friend cook it. Yes, so Filipino style spaghetti. Basta Pinoy.
Namit good
ang spaghetti. Basta Pinoy, sweet spaghetti. Yan. Kung sweet, siguro tinatawag ko dito na bolognese.
Ano?
Bolognese spaghetti. Yun ang naano ko. Dito, maraming nagtatrabaho dito sa Singapore ng restaurant na mga Pilipino. Mga Italian restaurant dito sa Singapore. Mostly, mga Pinoy. Ayan. So, minsan, one time, kumain kami ng amo ko sa restaurant. Tinatanong ako ng Pinoy na, anong gusto mo, ma'am? Bolognese? Yung matamis ba? Bolognese, spaghetti. Kasi gusto namin mga Pinoy, medyo sweet. Dito kasi, maasim yung ano nila, yung spaghetti nila. Sa atin kasi, masarap yung spaghetti sa atin na medyo
medyo maasim eh.
Manamis-tamis. Yan. Yun ang ano natin, yung spaghetti natin masarap. By the way, guys, she's from Negros. We have the same province. Yeah, we have the same province. So,
I live in Basay.
Pero mga bisdak ni, mga bisdak. Bisayang dako. Mga bisdak kami from Negros. Ayan. So, bye for now. Because later, we're gonna send my best friend to his tuition center. So, bye! Bye, Marisol!
Bye!